来刷我们黄来刷红羊来刷我大来刷司马来刷红布拉门来刷红哈里红红当布拉姆沙尔菲亚米布吉亚米红当布拉姆沙尔菲亚米布吉亚米红曼格拉米拉德拉沙尔菲亚米布吉亚米红哈里红 What is she saying?
She wants to pray too.
Huh?
She's praying.
Oh, I see. Yeah. You come here with me here. Om Om Hari Hi,
Mara.
Om.
Martin, can you pass me that toy? It's that yellow or green pulpit or something.
Om Vakratun Mahakaya Koti Suya Sampara Nirvignam Kuru Medeva Shukareshu Sarvada Shukareshu Sarvada Shukareshu Sarvada Om Vakratun Mahakaya Suya Koti Sampara Nirvignam Kuru Medeva Shukareshu Sarvada Shukareshu Sarvada Okay, Mara, you say with me.Om Vigneshwaraya Vardaya Surpriyaya Lambodaraya Saklaya Jagaditaya Nagnanaya Shutiyag Vibhushataya Gauri Sutaya Karnatna Namaste Hari Om Okay, come on, say with me. Om Karnatna Namaste Karnatna Namaste Karnatna NamasteAvirlam jalviham brahm brahmar kulanik sevat kapolam avimat phal dataram kameshwam anya puja agnesham vika priyatam Hari om Hari om Hari om Om shuklam vardhanam vishnum shashivarnam chatarbhujam prasannavarnam dhyaye sarvignopai shante Om krishnaya namah Om vasudevaya namahOm Leela Man Shrigrahaya Namah Om Yashoda Vatsalaya Namah Om Devaki Nanaya Namah Om Harihi Om Laji, here they have some law to do.
Which hand, right?
Right, right. Oh, very good, very good. Laji, oh, give it to me.Didi, Didi. Om Sri Krishna Aya Namah, Vasudeva Aya Namah, Leela Manush Vigraha Aya Namah, Yashoda Vatsala Aya Namah, Sri Krishna Par Brahmane Namah, Harihi Om. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya Rudraya, Namah Shakti Dharaya Chah,Sarvidyadipatye Bhutanam Patye Nama Bhutanam Patye Nama Harihi Om Hari Om Oh my God! Oh, very good, very good. Om Om Haraye Nama Om Haraye Nama Om Maheshwaraye Nama Shulpanaye Nama Bhavaye Devaye NamaOm Ishanaya Devaya Namah Pashupatye Devaya Namah Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Om Namah Shivaya Rudraya Namaste Astu Bhagavan Vishveshwaraya Triambikaya Tripurantikaya Trikagni Kalaya Kalagni Rudraya Nilkanthaya Mrityunjaya Sarveshwaraya Shriman Mahadevaya NamahOm Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. No, okay. Now, first of all,
open the front door and then open the back door.
Oh, 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 di, he comes here better day.Now, this feeding the child for the first time is a very important ceremony in our life. You must all know, remember, that we are by faith called Hindus, and we believe only in one God who can manifest in any shape or form. He can be Ram, he can be Krishna, he can be Shiva, or any way that he likes to be. So, one of the ceremony, one of the teaching is that food sustains life. God gives us life, and food is the only thing that sustains life, that keeps the life going. And the message of this ceremony is to understand the importance of food. What to eat, how to eat, when to eat, and all these things are very important. For the baby, we are going to feed her for the first time, and we are going to make it understandable for everybody that there is a right way of doing everything in life, and so is with food. We will have, when is the food? We said that when should we eat food? For the baby, the book says that food should be first given to the child when her teeth are coming out. And that is a very common sense type of thing, you know. And first of all, we are going to give her something very light. And gradually, you know, the family will introduce her to some more solid food, you know, whatever they want to, you know. It's up to them, you know. Now, food is taken into the body through primarily